running, no gunshots, but they getting low, 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 low.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Craft Farms here, and welcome back to My Summer Car. Well, I finally figured out what the issues were with the car. The first one being the exhaust. Well, if you remember how we got stuck on the train tracks and in that area, yeah, these pieces fell off when we were there. So, that's what one of the things was. The other thing was windscreen, and if you remember, I didn't do it on camera. I had accidentally punched out the windshield one time, and so that's what the two issues were. Then, as I was on my way back to the farm, or I always call it the farm, back to the house to fix those issues, a car decided to drive faster than me and not pass me, rear-ended me, and I shot across the road, hit a tree, and died. So, I'm trying to get the truck going to, we have to take the guy's car back, because I got an angry phone call from him. Oh my god. I got a very angry phone call from him saying, "You moron, bring my car back." So, we are going to go ahead and get his car back. But I also forgot that the truck is out of fuel. So now I'm trying to get to the car to go get the diesel can and fill up the truck. Such a headache. So we know what's wrong with the car. We just have a lot of work to do. I don't know how badly the car is wrecked. I have yet to see it since the wreck, which kind of sucks. The drivers in this game are a pain. Come on, get on the road. Now, we do also have a job to do. This house up here, they need their sewage well pumped, so we gotta do that as well eventually. First thing that we have to do though is get this guy's car back, otherwise he will not fix our car anymore. So maybe that'll fix it as well. Maybe it'll work then. Maybe you're only supposed to have it for a limited time, I don't know. So now we gotta go find the car. It's on this side of the road somewhere. I know I wasn't too terribly far from the turn. I also don't know how far back it went and all that good stuff. Whoa. Come on. Really? Ugh. I hate the physics of this game. They would make the handling for these things better, then this would be a lot easier. So I'm looking for blue. Like I said, I don't know how far in it would have gone. There it is. Okay, holy crap. Well. Holy smokes. We got all kinds of stuff. So it doesn't look like it actually damaged the body, which is excellent. So we don't have to worry about fixing that. We're gonna go ahead and we're just gonna throw all this stuff in the van. And then we'll take it all back. What's this? This is my rear bumper. Holy smokes. This thing's beat to crap. So the rear bumper's gone. The front bumper's gone. Both the fenders are gone. Hoofda. Thanks a lot, idiot drivers. And the thing that we really need to get is the diesel can. Because we need to get a little bit of diesel dumped into the truck. And then we're going to drive it to town and we're going to completely fill it this time. Although we do need to go back and sleep. Which, that's right. You can sleep in the truck now. I forgot all about that. Okay, so we just got to get the diesel can yet and we are ready to go. And there is a fuel can in our back seat. That's the gas can, okay. And I got stuff falling out, what the heck? Whoa! Hey now. Play nice in there. Okay, shut that. Okay, so we'll go ahead and shut our trunk door. Or our trunk. Jeez. Trunk door. Okay, let's get the heck out of here. Go to the truck. We'll get some rest. Oh, come on. Okay, let's get to the truck now. I should have driven them nuts. I think it was even that red car that pushed me off the road. I think it was either red or white. I don't remember which it was. Maybe black. I don't know. All I know is some idiot pushed me off the road. Whoa, and we got a speed wobble going. Right here's our turn anyways, so... Come on. Really? So we'll get up to the truck and then we'll just hop in the truck right away and sleep. And then once it's daylight out, we'll go ahead and take care of all the fuel and moving stuff over that we need to. Because we'll need to take like something to drink, something to eat with us, so. definitely wish they had like a pickup and flatbed trailer, or a semi and flatbed trailer that you could use to like haul your cars with and stuff. That'd be so much nicer. Are those headlights? I don't think so. I sure hope not. It's just that place. Man, this stuff is so rough. Whoa! I want to be close to the truck, but I don't want to be hitting it. Parking brake, where are you? See, is a flashlight in here? No.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay, so we'll get to sleep. And we're really gonna have to push this truck to its limits getting there. Because we gotta get there as fast as we can to town to take care of the fuel issue. So get our diesel can. Open it up. We'll run over here and get this open right away. Helps to turn it the right way, I guess. So I'm kind of curious to see if this guy's gonna say anything if I walk in his shop. There we go. We're pouring diesel in now. Hopefully it'll give us a fair amount. Yeah, we're definitely gonna fill this thing as full can get. Because... okay, so that's all that it's got in it, which kind of sucks because it's not a whole lot of fuel. So we're, like I said, gonna have to push this thing to its limits to get back to town before it's out of fuel. And you would shut. Actually, let's go open the other door. Hey, we got chips in here. Open up, you dumb thing. Oh, for crying out loud. Stupid physics. Open up, you dumb door. There. Okay, so let's go see what happens when we walk in this guy's shop. See if he, like, chews us out or something.
Nope.
So I want to see, does he have windshield?
Ei jumalauta, nyt on sellainen juttu, että joku pistää mun silmään pahasti. Ei niinku pysty kattoon oikein. Ai saatana, joo mä taidan tietää mikä tää on. Tää on tää sun autos. Auttaiskohan siihen, jos mä otan niinku hitsaajalasit päähän, että mä niinku varmaankaan näe yhtään mitään.
Yeah, shut up. Ah, windshield replacement. $2,000, holy smokes, that's a lot. Okay, so $2,000is what it's going to take. I don't know if this guy's thing is full yet or not. Let's check. If it is, then we can pump this guy's and pump. Yeah, his is full. So we got two things we can pump, so that'll pay for the windshield. But we got to go get his car back first before he gets really, really mad at us. Can't you stay in there? Oh, we need some food and stuff too. I want some milk. We'll just litter. Who cares? Not me. We'll throw it in the cab of this truck. Or not. Okay, so now we should be good to get to town. Let's fire this truck up as soon as our glow plugs heat up. Oops, that's air pressure, I suppose. See, that lift or that dropped the axle? That dropped it. Let me back in my truck. Heck, we could drive from way back in the sleeper if we wanted. Yeah, we barely have any fuel, so we gotta haul butt to the gas station. Had that filled us up to like a quarter a tank or more, then I probably would have, and I'd probably like stop and pump one place. Well, no, that really uses a lot of fuel because it's just sitting there. So I guess that probably wouldn't have been a good idea. See, now if everything had the handling of this truck, that'd be like perfect, because this thing handles the nicest out of everything. We should pick up, when we're in town, pick up some bug spray too. I've seen people that, like, it's a new thing, and people have been using it, like, it gets rid of your flies and stuff, so I'll have to try that out. I'll have to get a bottle. This is going to be my first time ever towing something. I did attempt to tow this car with the van, but it did not work. So, I don't know. We're going to find out what happens, I guess. Come on, get on the road. Then we'll, of course, fill up the diesel can as well. Yep, we're highest gear that we can possibly go. I wonder if they have the game set so like you have to do an oil change on your car. That'd be kind of neat. Whoa! Get back on the road, big rig. Come on, get over there. Jeez. The steering is being terrible right now. You have to crank it ways before it even engages. Or starts turning. I suppose I'm probably going so fast. So yeah, we gotta try and tow that thing, which is going to be interesting. Oh no, we're out of fuel already. Come on, make it to town, please. Town isn't too terribly far away. We can just get there. Even if we're like right on the outskirts of town, I can run up with a diesel can, fill the can, and then fill the truck. That would work too. Just get me to the outskirts of town. That's all that I need. Then we can walk into town with the can and go fill up. Whoa! Well, that's a dang good way to really run out of fuel. First turn, so we just gotta get to the sign for the second turn. Hey, moron! You moron! You have gotta be kidding me. I hope I killed him. What the heck? Oh, you can just walk right through that windshield. You moron. Oh. You've got to be kidding me. I guess I can't push this dang thing over either. God. What an idiot. Come on. Oh no. This is not good at all. Oh, jeez. Of course, there's no such thing as like a tow truck or let's hook it to this light pole, maybe. Oh, that's too far. Dang it. Thanks a lot, you idiot. I wish there was a way to tip this thing back over. Well, I know there is, but you gotta go get another vehicle, which now we're kind of far away to do that. Hey, dude, stop, please, stop, please. What? You couldn't stop and help a stranded truck. What kind of truck driver are you? Oh, there's a car coming. There's a car coming. Hey. Hey, can you help me? And not kill me? What? Nobody will help. What jerks. Well, this sucks. I don't know if I want to just restart. But at the moment, that seems like the best option. Because you can't do anything more. Oh, man. Can't even enter the driver's seat to try and do something. Come on, please stop, please stop, please stop, please stop. You moron. I don't even know why they have that feature. They never even stop. That's like moving the truck. See, if I could just get this back end out into the road, I would be all set. Jerk. Hey, there's another one coming. Maybe they'll help. Come on, I need somebody to help me. Really? You're just gonna avoid me? Well, thanks. If I can just get the tail end of this truck out into here, if somebody comes in this lane and hits it, then maybe it'll tip over. And since this seems to be moving it, little by little, bit by bit. Move, stupid truck. Oh my god. This sucks. This is not gonna work at all. Hopefully somebody will come and use this lane. I don't know. Okay, well, I'm gonna cut the video here. You know what? I'm just gonna restart. I'm just gonna quit without saving and go back to where I began the video. So when I get back to town, I will restart. I will start recording again. So I'll be back.
Thank you. Hyvää päivää ja tervetuloa Teemon kaappaan. Kyllä täällä Matin kohtelu. Kiitoksia ja tervetuloa uudelleen.
onks tää nyt se Peräjärve kova jätkä olevina täällä? Onks tää, osaks tää mitä tehdä ja mitä tää tulee tän promonsa kanssa tänne riehumaan? Ei vittu, mehän vittu jo.
Okay, so this thing is just about full and my headset's gonna die pretty soon, but I figured I'd just finish off this video like this. We got a good amount of stuff done, so that's one expensive bill. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to get this thing thrown into the truck here, and then I'm going to just save the game, and in the next video we will work on getting the car fixed and get it inspected and passed this time, hopefully. So thanks for watching, you guys. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Be sure to turn on the post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. Be sure to check out down below in the description for my PC specs, my upload schedule, as well as links to all of my social medias, as well as other cool YouTube channels that are worth taking a look at. Thanks for watching, you guys, and as always, we'll see you tomorrow.